three back checkers, all pros. Hilarious that last shift. You guys are funny. It's over. Your career is over. There's no scouts in the stands, really.
Which alumni still has it?
Army takes it serious. I mean, he's by far the MVP of the alumni. He goes at it pretty good. He's only got one speed, and that's full speed ahead.
He had the puck literally half a game, I think. I swear to God, if they counted puck possession, he had half of it.
I think he's leading the fantasy camp in scoring, hits, back checking, ice time, plus minus. So I think he'd be the guy that I think the Kings should be looking for.
Great save, bud.
I think it was a unanimous vote that if one person was to make the Kings tomorrow still and still be able to play, it'd be you.
Yeah, but they haven't seen my body in the shower. That's the problem.